Well, I heard it on the radio, and they're still talking about it. Turn it on, Jim.
This is Twister Test with Weather Update. Our latest bulletin shows a cold front moving from the north, meeting trade winds from the south. Bed dry precipitation from the east and perspiration from the west. And that all adds up to one big bad weather day tomorrow. So all the farmers in the Tri-County are urged to get their crops in by sundown. Now back to the regular programming.
Sorry, gang. Looks like we got a pretty good day ahead of us.
Not to worry, Mr. McNee. I've got just the invention you need. It'll harvest those crops in no time.
Now another crackpot mentions, we know Alfred, the last contraption you built was supposed to paint the bar, but it ended up painting cows instead.
But this one really works. It's all tested and ready to go. Here it is. It slices, dices, packs everything into a bale. It even ties a bow. I call her the XO Magnum Crop Terminator. Just watch.
Thank you.
in the soil?
Yes, sir. Lots of rocks. And weeds, too. And whenever we tried putting down new seeds, these big birds flew down and ate them up.
This is exactly what happens when you don't cultivate the soil.
Cultivate? Well, what's that?
Cultivate means preparing the soil for planting, getting rid of anything that would get in the way of seeds trying to grow. Did you cultivate the soil, man?
No, we plowed. Who said anything about cultivating?
Well, as a matter of fact, someone had a lot to say about it. His name was Jesus. And he knew more about sowing and reaping than any farmer who ever lived. He told his friends a story about it once. I think it's something you might like to hear.
Soon you will find out what kind of crops you will.
Come on, y'all.
I want
get rid of it.
Beware, beware of the weeds, the sins that can trap you and me. Beware, beware, beware and be wise. So
that way is Jesus Christ. Jesus is the only way seeds of truth will take root and grow and produce eternal fruit. It's not man's way.